Okay, good afternoon. Oh crap, I just got in trouble because Bean's asleep. Bean. Anyway, what we're trying to do is we're trying to start this new YouTube channel. Me and her. Okay, we're trying to start this new YouTube channel. And it's really cool because this is the thing. All the people in this world, a whole lot of people in this world that are our age are taking care of their parents. And they're taking care of their grandkids. Kids are grown, they're taking care of their grandkids, and they're taking care of their parents. And, you know, I've heard a lot of people talk about it and how miserable their whole life is.
All we need is an octopus.
Yeah, we need an octopus to be stuck on her face. You're driving your face to red. Anyway, that's what I'm talking about. All these people have got their grandchildren, you know, and they talk about the opioid crisis and all this stuff, and they got their grandkids.
Oh, it
hurts. I bet it does.
I really hurt my own place.
And they're miserable.
I am doing my
Guess
face
what?
Hurts.
We're not miserable. We're having a great time. So we're doing videos about all kind of different things. Anything that's going on in our life, mainly about... But that sounded like Porky Pig for a minute.
Look at that car.
Yeah. The main thing is we're just having a good time here. We're raising grandchildren. There's one sleeping in the back. We're taking them with us everywhere we go.
We got a cage in the back too.
You know, I mean,
check it out.
We've got, you know, one completely full time and one grandbaby, you know, just about full time. So we've got a cage back there, but that's not for the grandbaby.
You don't know that.
This is for the dog. We went and took Carol, Tina's mama, out to eat for Longhorns for Mother's Day, day before Mother's Day, and that was really gross.
Well, I mean, you got hit
your own video and you just did that.
Wait a minute.
If y'all hadn't seen that video, you gotta check that
you
octopus.
You gotta see it. It's a chunky girl with an octopus on her face. You're videoing it there. It's Chinese girl with an octopus stuck to her face. She was gonna eat it alive. And that's how it happened, folks.
Well, anyway, we found this dog out at in Carrollton, Georgia. We're in Bremen, Georgia. It's about 10 minutes away at Longhorns. Anyway, the dog's just left out there. It's a little Chihuahua mix. Anyway, so we're gonna do our normal thing. Tina's already went to the store and she's got a little thing of fancy dog food and a little thing of treats and let's see, she's done went and spent the money. She's gonna do these things. Dollar General, here we come. She got some of that. And watch where you're going, we're driving. She's got, that's Bean. Bean eats that. That's called Pink Snack. That's what that's called. Bean likes that. And we got some grilled chicken Caesar, Little Caesar.
We're not advertising for this company.
Okay, and then she got a, I can't tell if I'm filming right or not.
Yeah, you're, whoa!
Red truck. That's another game red we play truck. Is red truck.
Red truck.
Because
I call it.
Someone said there wasn't a whole lot of red trucks. And, man, there's red trucks everywhere. You can play that game, count the red truck. It's a lot of fun. Yeah, no, you're not eating the pink snack. Bean will get mad. She's asleep. But anyway, we've got the dog cages in the back. We're fixing to go catch this dog if we can. It's not a very friendly dog. And we were listening to Neil Diamond. You know,
Neil Diamond?
Neil Diamond, yeah. He's, you know, like the Jewish Elvis. He's great. He's the jazz singer. We love him. But anyway, yeah. Neil Diamond. Anyway, we were listening to that, and so we decided to name this dog Sweet Caroline. Except for the dog, I didn't decide that. I was going to name it Cherry, you know. She liked the way she moved me. Cherry. Isn't that what it says? But anyway, we're going to name it that.
We're going to name it Sweet Caroline. Because, where are you going?
I don't know what I did.
Where are you
okay.
going? Okay. We're going to name the dog Sweet Caroline because we were listening to Neil Diamond singing Sweet Caroline when we left and we're talking about going back and rescuing this dog. Now, the dog is not sweet, but my theory is this is how it goes. When we we do catch the dog, and we will sooner or later, the dog is gonna love me so much for saving it that when I'm gonna go outside and go, sweet Caroline, blah, 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 and the dog's gonna love me so much, she's gonna go, blah, 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 and then she's gonna be sweet, because she's not right now, folks.
Okay.
That's my theory, and I'm sticking to it.
We just went, brought to you live from the mind of Tina. But anyway, we're going down here to get the dog. And we're having a good time today. Bean is, she's wore out. Hey, stop in the name of Jesus. But anyway, what I was going to tell you, why is everything?
Did you see that black man with his head stuck out the window?
Yeah, I did.
He had a black hat on, and he was...
Well, he was happy.
Red truck.
But, yeah, there's another red truck. But anyway, here's the thing. You know, we're not drunk, are we?
Speak for yourself.
I can't put you in the viewfinder.
He can't even find me, and I'm sitting right next to him.
But anyway, we're not drunk.
Not drunk.
We're not drunk at all. We don't even drink.
Whatever.
Well,
look at here. Let me tell you something. Whoa.
We're about to wreck, but we're not drunk. We drank Dr. Pepper. And we ain't drank too much coffee or nothing like that. What it is honestly and truly, it's not fake, it's the truth. We're saved. We got Jesus in our life. That's
red
the difference,
truck.
Isn't it? Is it not?
Yes, in red trucks. Yes, Jesus loves me. I love him. And life is good.
It is. It's real good. I mean, you...
We don't drink, we don't smoke, we don't dance crazy. Well, I used to. But I don't know
what. We go to Disney World. We play music.
We go to church, Disney World, Jekyll Island.
Play music.
And
we go, we buy Harbor Freight tools and test them. We fix things that we don't know how to fix. Are you in the viewfinder or not?
If I do this.
Okay, where are you going to turn it like
when
that?
When I do that, you turn
well,
it.
Which way do I turn it?
This way.
Okay.
Now this way. Oh, yeah. Yes. Both sides.